Today is Good Friday. Have you ever thought about it? Why people are calling today's Good Friday? I thought in my childhood, why it's a Good Friday? But later on, I knew why people are calling Good Friday. Actually, it is a commemorating the death of Jesus Christ 2,000 years back. And some people may think, why we call Good Friday? Yeah, there is a reason behind that. There are a couple of reasons. Man born in sin or sinful nature. That's why people are, problems in this world. Anarchy, chaotic situation, peacelessness, and fight, dispute, argument. Even political leaders, they don't know how to handle the issues. National leaders, they don't know how to handle the issues. Sin is the problem. What is the solution? Get rid of sins. There is only one way. There is only one way. Jesus can remove our sins. Jesus died on the cross 2,000 years before to save all mankind. Many people there don't know the fact. That's a fact. I was a sinner. But when I received Jesus in my life as my personal Savior, you know what? The peace that I have, the hope that I have, it is something great. So right now, I don't hate anyone. I don't dispute with anybody. So I have the forgiveness of my sins. It is through Jesus Christ. There are many religions and the faiths in this world, but there is no savior, literally a savior to the mankind from their sins. Jesus came down to this world and he taught the people about the need of salvation and the repentance about their sins. Receive Jesus' death on the cross, that it was for me. So when receive Jesus in our life, so that way, our sins will be forgiven and washed out. So we'll be holy and sinless person. Secondly, we will have an eternal life. It's a life after death. That's a second thing. Thirdly, we'll have a peace and the joy in our heart when we receive Jesus Christ. If you never tried that one, I encourage you to try Jesus in your life today. So, when you receive Jesus, you will have a peace and the hope about your future. Even there's a life after death. And your sins will be forgiven. And your eternal life will be safe and secure. So, that's a good thing. Who can give you this one? Only Jesus. That's why I say there is only one way to heaven. Jesus. Jesus. So some people, they don't know the reality. I experienced Jesus in my life. So it's real. I went to Jerusalem a couple of years before. I walked through the path or the tracks of where Jesus was walking. And I went to the Garden of Gethsemane where Jesus knelt down and prayed for the whole people. So it is real. So read the Bible, understand it, and receive Jesus in your life. So that way, you'll be blessed, you'll have a peace and eternal hope. So may God bless you. So because of these things happen to the mankind, we call, hey, Friday, Good Friday. Today is a Good Friday because Jesus died on the cross for my salvation. So praise the Lord. I thank God for today. Brothers and sisters, if you need Jesus, try Jesus in your life. You will eternal life, forgiven life, and a peace and a hope about your life. May God bless you. Thank you for watching this one. If you are blessed by this one, you can share to someone else. May God bless you.